Anything Goes with music and lyrics by Cole Porter has been a staple of the Broadway stage ever since it opened in 1934. Ethel Merman starred in the role of Reno Sweeney, a role which other stars like Patti LuPone and Sutton Foster have played over the years. But with her foghorn voice and bigger-than-life stage presence, Merman has retained her position as the quintessential Reno. And on WCLV, here's Larry at the Wurlitzer with the title song of that show.